Gosh darn it. I wanted my mana flow. Here we go, I got it. Fleet footwork. So he's gonna have extra sustain.
So much more to see.
Our biggest priority is on farming. If we can stop Kassadin from farming, that's great, but not likely. And Olaf. And they leashed. Need a word. Sometime. Ward after there we go. Good night, whoever's going to bed. Trout maybe? We'll save E for if Olaf comes. Olaf's top. Keep farming out the mana flow band. Olaf's still top. Still top. An enemy has been slain. Make sure Kassadin is not leaving anywhere.
An ally has been slain.
Now we're going to ward bot side next. Again for Olaf. So he'll be clearing bot side after this. And again, we're not really gonna poke Kassadin out at all. Not with that. Not with that corrupting potion. That'll get mana flow soon. There's Olaf, he's at dragon. I'm gonna keep casting in min. He's all on mana. Oh, he hit six though. Dang. Oh. He has teleport, so really I should just there it is. Might freeze it. Kinda suck. Gotta control R to pixel breast and just keep spamming. I don't think he's gonna roam, but lost a whole wave because of bad positioning. Hey, Sergio. Good night. Drop a control word down here for my bot lane. He has Tyr and Darkseal. Olaf's bottom. Slowly farm. Got some good passive seeds here. I wonder if I can bait him in. I didn't see where Olaf went. Trying to shove this wave because I thought Cassidy was coming to help them up top. I don't think he is though. Very passive lane. Normally you don't want against a Cassidy, but honestly, I'm not great at laning, so I'll take what I can get. Whoa! Huh. Did not expect that. An ally has been slain. Oh, every single farm missed. They'll heal up. Pretty sure he was dead. I want to die with him. You like my KP, dork? Good.
An ally has been slain. Shut down.
Such a busy. All right. How's the game looking? Our bot lane's doing all right. Our jungle's not doing great. Top lane is, I have no idea. Mid lane is roaming master. good. I don't think I want to roam, but in fact, I'm pretty sure I do not want to roam here. Oh no. We can let that control ward go. It's fine. I don't have any attachment to it. Enemy, they don't know you're doing that, literally. The best thing I can do to help right here, I think. Shove this quickly. Steal my 80 curries farm though. That's fine, now we have Ludens. Goodness, Brand. Don't have that control word there, by the way. Dear. I'm surprised I even left my lane. I'll probably get a plate here. Shove this. An enemy has been slain. Oh, Riven. Oh, you're dead. What? Crap, he got me killed. Why did I do that? Don't help your team. I don't know if she needed help. Tried to play up. I don't even know what he died to. We lose the turret here. Oh, maybe. No, yeah, we do. We lose it. Just from that one moment of indecision, or of bad decision, we lose the entire turret. I kind of want to help my team, but I don't think I can. Just get a little turret damage here. Oh, she did end up coming that way. I could have gotten her.
Shut down.
They're hunting a Nidalee, so I can shove. Didn't be able to get his turret. Can maybe get Brand here. No. Okay. Dang, I didn't get Dark Harvest on him. Oh, yeah, I did. I think they're fine up there. Nice. Alright, let's back for Dragon. What am I buying next? Leandry's? Leandry's a pretty good idea. As long as we just never get in range of Renekton, we'll be fine. Whoop! Oh! That was not the play. Gosh darn it. That wasn't the play either. I could have gotten out if I didn't fail my flash. Did we get dragon at least? No. I almost got the Kassadin. I should have gotten him. He didn't play it very well. That being said, I obviously did not play it very well either. They might kill him, but I think he gets at least one of them. Alright, they don't kill him anymore. Riven's opening some gates though, that's pretty good. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Alright, Riven. Good. The longer people mess around, the more farm I get. The more farm I get, the happier I get. Italy survived for a long time. Dang it, I knew as soon as I queued that. I should not have. I think I'm gonna go straight to Baron. Maybe not. Ah, that's sad, Leechy. Dang, I have a really dangerous flank over here. Got the blue buff. Good. Alright. We turn this into a Baron, can we? Plant, farm for meat. Good plant, good plant. It's only Renekton alive, and Xerath can hopefully wait for clear. Only Renekton. Man, I don't get how people control Anibot. He's also one of those like good guys. Sometimes he snaps at people, but he's a good guy. And usually when he snaps at people, they deserve it. And he usually is really funny when he does it. People hate on nice people a lot in Zoro. Kind of the way of the world. Modern day bullying. So I don't know, I feel like I'm in a pretty good spot to do stuff for our team. The problem is that Renekton's above us, and if we get flanked, we're just dead. I'm gonna try to poke. It's also a possibility. Dang. Nice. 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 That was some good, that was some good, good stuff, guys. Good stuff, team. Is there a new contest? Man, I don't usually do decently in the mid lane. And obviously I'm not carrying this game or anything, but I've had a couple good plays. Get another blasting wand. We are close to soul, nice. No, I don't think this is Taco, is it? There's someone over there? What are they pinging? Oh, you guys, I'm gonna kill one of these guys for sure. Oh. He sniffed me out. Oh, dang. My bad. I didn't even get the brand. Didn't have enough seeds. I would get Azanias if I were not on my Smurf account. But I like to play full aggro on this one. There's a new contest. Oh, so many contests. This is fantastic. Very close. We should just play slow. Baron and Dragon Soul. I like this. I like this bot lane. They're working together. One person's pushing, one person's pulling. Goodness. So much more to see. I think he dies though. Nice. Plants will get him. I really don't want to chase this Renekton. Nice. You guys remember when I practiced the GA timings? That timing was almost perfect. I was hoping to cheese someone. Alright, let's do this. Riven is doing things. Oh, I hope he doesn't have flash. All right, let's go win. We running it down mid, maybe? No, we should go. We should wait for Sol, right? Oh, never mind. Jin is popping off. I'm gonna be very grumpy if this game ends so anticlimactically. Look at this. That timing practice. Sometimes, if you just practice summoner spells, if you practice items, you get a lot of kills that you would not otherwise get. Oops, I thought I missed that root. GG. What a game. I liked that game. I did a couple good things. I didn't carry, but I did some good things, and that's nice to see. Oh, hey, Cat. How you doing? Hold on, Cat, before I pay attention to you. Did we do any damage? Not very much. Hold on. Let's show him the cat. Show him the cat. You guys didn't miss anything. Look, cat butt. All right.